There's a job to do, there's a fight to win. Follow me, boys, follow me. And it won't be done till we all pitch in. Lift your chin with a grin and follow me.
G'day guys, welcome back to Lost Scoutcraft. I apologise if you hear some chickens or birds or crickets, something like that, because I'm in my backyard and it is nighttime. Well, sort of nighttime. Anyway, today I will be testing the Backcountry Cuisine Honey Soy Chicken MRE. For those of you who don't know what an MRE is, it is a meal ready to eat. So let's get into it. You've got some water on the boil. You need boiling hot water for this, and you can just cook it in the pack. So you peel open the bottom parts here, making sure not to rip anything, and that will become part of your bowl. And then at this very top part here, you just rip along that seam, chuck that to the side, and then you pull open the Ziploc. That looks very interesting. Little pieces of chicken. Now, something that you have to look out for is any sachets that may be in there, but I don't think we have to worry about the butter chicken. Well, not butter chicken, soy, honey soy chicken, that's the one. But yep, so open up the bottom, open up the top, not at the second tear point, because you want to keep the zip there so you can close it when you put the boiling water in, and then you've got yourself a little bowl once the second one is torn off. So I'll be right back with the water. Right, I have the boiling water here, some utensils, and the honey soy chicken. Right, so I'll give it one last check for any sachets, because you don't want any sachets in there when you put it in. Good, good. So we just simply pour in the water, about a cup. It's about a cup. And then what you do, you give it a good stir. And mind you, be careful when handling hot water, because hot water does burn you. Now, in some cases, stirring may not be adequate for an MRE. You might have to shake it, but in this case, stirring will do just fine. There we go. I'm going to pour a little bit in there just for good measure. There we go. That's probably far too much, but still, it should taste moderately okay. And now we zip up at the top. There we go. And now we let it sit for around 10 minutes. Okay, I've let it sit for about 14 minutes. Let's have a look at this. Tell you what, I'll grab out my torch. To apologize for filming out here, guys. It's just that it's a bit noisy inside at the moment. But yeah, that's looking interesting. Not quite a Gordon Ramsay style, but still. Nonetheless, this is an MRE. It's camping food. Texture's pretty good. Alright. Let's see if I can scoop a bit out. There we go. Doesn't look too bad. Right. Still fairly hot, so I'm going to grab a little bit. Oh, a piece of chicken as well. Right, let's taste this. That is a very, very nice meal. I will admit, it does have the feeling of, probably just because you know it's an MRA, it does have the feeling of being a little bit old, but nonetheless, there's not a lot of lacking in flavour there. There's a nice little hint of chilli. The honey is easy to taste. Vegetables, the rice, very nicely prepared. By the way, Backcountry Cuisine did not sponsor this video, as I may have put a label down at the bottom when I started. But, no, nice lightweight if you're going hiking. Easy to prepare. And, no, really, this is honestly quite fantastic. I'm probably going to, like, pretty expensive, but I'll probably buy another one of these just for the hell of it. But, nah. Anyway, cheers for watching, guys. And I'll see you on the next one.